I stand by the TDC.
Yes, sir. How about the hatch?
Doggadon.
Doggadon.
We're attacking, of course.
We are.
I'd dive the boat, sir.
I'm aware that we have no visibility. That's why I want my radar to help my sonar.
Radar is already icing, and this is a tricky entrance, sir.
Left full rudder, come to course 225. All ahead, two-thirds.
Left full rudder, 225, all ahead, two-thirds. Aye, sir.
Contact, broad contact.
It was all across both bars.
Radar?
No contact ahead, sir. My antenna must be iced. All I'm getting is a faint headland. Got it now. Look at all those blips. Half the Jap Navy must be in there. I count nine ships, sir.
Range?
3,000 yards. That big blip must be the flat top.
It's not the same contact, sir.
No, sir. Mine's a broad contact 200 yards ahead.
It could be the log and chain boom reported by intelligence, Captain.
How close?
Coming fast, sir.
Step for one more confirmation.
It's a bad risk, Captain.
Destroyer at 1,200 yards, just coming around the headland pip. She's attacking, sir.
Log boom dead ahead, sir.
Dive!
Yes,
sir. Dive! Dive the boat!
Buckeye reports pressure building up in the boat, sir.
How much pressure?
How much pressure?
8 pounds, sir. We got a ruptured airline, but we can handle it.
How much depth do we have here?
30 fathoms, sir.
Take us down to 90 feet.
Take it down to 90 feet.
90 feet, sir.
We've lost both scopes, sir.
Radar inoperative, sir. Antenna must have been carried away.
Steady as you go.
Steady as you go, sir.
All compartments report in.
What's the matter, Barney? Pharmacist mate to the conning tower on a double.
Pharmacist mate on a double. Aye, sir.
Come sit over by the chart table, Barney.
Bluefin is calling in for a check, sir.
Tell him we're proceeding with the attack.
Aye, aye, sir.
90 feet and holding, sir.
Get his arm on the table. Take a look at this. How is it?
Broken above the elbow, Captain. I can handle it.
Go ahead. Benson?
Aye, sir.
Give Mr. Fisher the first bearing you had on that flat top.
295, sir.